I promised my little Nora I'd bring her back a fur piece, and I come a fur piece to get it. Hold on. I just got me an idea. I remember a story about a guy who cornered all the animals in a thing called the Ark. If it can be done once, it can be done again. There, Nora ought to like this. This'll be the biggest roundup in history. This is like shooting fish in a bathtub. Well, I reckon I got them all. Let's see. Black panthers, check. Brown panthers, check. Pink panthers, yeah. Pink panthers? How come I didn't get a pink panther? Pink fur. Nora would just love pink fur in her powder room. Man, that's status.
But Bwana, the pink panther is taboo in this country.
I don't care what his name is, as long as he's pink. Aha! There's his footy prints. Come back, you miserable coward!
Oh, who needs him?
Ah! I've treed the varmint. All right, come down, critter, or I'll blast that pink fur clean off in your carcass.
I'll blast him even if he does come down.
I didn't know those critters buzzed when they got shot. Critter is doomed this time. Well, well, a native elevator. How quaint. A gorilla. And he's a big one. He'd just about fit my living room. 128x9. He just might do it. Here, make yourself useful. Hold the end of this tape. Let's see. 7, 8, 9 feet. 15, 25, 46, 75, 90, 124, 178, 193. Man, that's a mighty big gorilla even by Texas standards. Well, what do you know? He's headed right for the Ark. He's as dumb as the rest of them. This is the only way to hunt. Now, where'd he go? He couldn't have gone through the bridge. Oh, there he is. No stupid animal's gonna keep me off my ark. Open that door, I'll make my own dog. You better open that arch or I'll blast it open. Rain. It happened. It's raining. I'll drown. You can have all your animals if you'll give me back my ark. Please give me back my ark.